This is James from Gamefront, and this is a walkthrough of Silent Hill Downpour. I don't know where we are, but this seems very, creepy. Oh, not again! I hate running from this thing! Especially through crazy worlds. Oh, please. Okay, this is the way. You just keep going under. Oh, boy. Exit, that sounds right. Oh, thank goodness. I made it. They're not too happy about me making it, though. Oh, first aid. What the hell? I'm not gonna go that way if I don't have to. Looks like no matter what I do, I gotta pass through this. Oh boy. How did that still get me? Can I open this door? Oh boy. All right, I made it. I don't think there's anything over here, is there? Oh, and this is a switch. They're gonna consistently fall. Whoa, that's a bad idea. Do not get underneath those things. Ooh. What's this? First aid kit. Don't forget to get that. That was the sound of probably an enemy. Good. Oh my gosh. Well, I'm certainly not going to trade out a gun for a chair. I'm sure I can find one later. Okay, time to get a chair. Come on, bitch. There we go. That's standing pretty straight up. Oh, God! You are gonna die. You're dead. Alright. I guess rotate this? What? Yeah, I don't want to go in there. What is that thing? Oh, this must be the clock tower, or something to do with the clock tower. Oh. What's going on? This is crazy town. Whoa! Let's not fall. Oh, come on, come on, come on. Oh, it's a curvy thing. We can make it. We can make it. We made it. Whew. Huh. Should I heal up? I don't know if it's a good idea to heal up right now. I kind of want to save my health packs. Oh, please. What?
Not this again. I'm gonna do this. So I know where I'm headed, at least. To certain death. I mean, my toe barely touched that thing. Is there an off button?
Well, I think I know when to go. Made it. Shotgun shells. Pistol bullets. Typically, where there's a shotgun, there is also... shotgun shells, there's also a shotgun. And I don't mean in this game, I just mean typically. Find ammo for what you got. Go! That wasn't so hard.
you!
Well, that's not a good sign. Uh-ohs. No, not one of these again. I don't... Okay, okay. Oh, this way, and then that way. Not in the...
Funny place to take a nap, son. You know, you could get your death out here if you're not careful. Got something for you. From St. Maria's, the old orphanage up there on the hill.
No. This can't be right.
Got your name on it, doesn't it? Seems plenty right to me. Of course, you won't know till you open it, will you?
No. Enough of this shit. No. I'm done. I'm finished with the riddles, the mind games. Whatever I did to get here, I've had enough. I want out. Do you understand me? Do you?
Son, you still don't get it. It doesn't matter what you want. I got mail to deliver. Goodbye, Murphy.
Well, that's interesting. I suppose there's not a better place to stop than right here. After getting a trophy. Hell yeah! So, thanks for watching, and don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe.